That one's actually the less perfect one. You see, I had identical ones, and then the other one snapped into three irreparable pieces, and that one's a little shorter than the one on the right. The clay pieces were the hardest, because you had to paint them with the layer of white before you could paint them with the gold leaf. And the gold leaf you had to do a double coat of, so it was pretty, you know. Mullion's my least favorite, but I like the passion flower a lot. Although I think my favorite out of all the plants.